you who hangers. I'm sorry, my defense felt very good. Small road landmark. But this is my pleasure today that I can stand here to talk in front of you. And I just want to say thank you to the president of Nursing Association, Osaka, for your invitation for me to speak in front of your nurses.
まずはじめに本日はこのように、スピーチをさせていただくこと、そしてお招きをいただきまして大変ありがとうございます。光栄に存じております。特にお招きをいただきました、大阪看護協会の会長様には本当に心より感謝を申し上げます。
As we know that nursing is one of the most demanding profession in healthcare. In many countries, nursing is developing more and more into the challenging profession with a good career perspective. As professional nurses, we'll be challenged to meet the need of the patient so that we can do the personalized care, inform education to the patient, and humanistic research to remind the hallmark of healthcare services.
まず背景としてご説明させていただきたいと思いますけれども、看護というのは非常に厳しい専門的な職業の一つであります。インドネシアにおきましても、非常に有望なキャリア展望を持った職業でありますけれども、非常に難しい職業でもあります。つまり看護師というのは専門家として患者の日々のニーズ、これに応えていく必要があります。具体的には個別なケアを提供したり、あるいは患者への教育を提供したり、あるいは人道的な視点に立った研究、こういったものも全てこの看護師に求められているものであります。
This is also mentioned by one of our nursing theories, Western in 2006, that because of greater professional responsibilities and opportunity that happened in nursing profession,that will make more highly educated nurses required, and also this is made also appropriately compensated and knowledge by the doctor as our team, close team members in healthcare. And it will be result the image of socio-economic status of nursing professional improve.